तो बेहद महत्वपूर्ण बैठक क्वाड बैठक उसकी शुरुआत हो गई है भारतीय समय
कमिंग टुगेदर टू टेक ऑन की चैलेंजेस ऑफ आवर एज फ्रॉम कोविड टू क्लाइमेट टू इमर्जिंग टेक्नोलॉजीज इट एम्बॉडीज एन अप्रोच आई स्पोक ऑफ एट द यूएन अर्लियर दिस वीक व्हेन वी मेट 6 मंथ्स अगो We made concrete commitments to advance our shared and positive agenda for a free and open Indo-Pacific. Today, I'm proud to say that we're making excellent progress. Our vaccine initiative is on track to produce an additional 1 billion doses of vaccine in India to boost global supply. We're taking action on climate change with new partnership toward a zero emissions shipping. And today, we're also launching a new Quad Fellowship for students from each of our Quad countries to pursue advanced degrees leading STEM programs here in the United States. It represents an investment in the leaders, innovators, and pioneers of tomorrow. In sum, we're four major democracies with a long history of cooperation. We know how to get things done, and we are up to the challenge. And I'm looking forward to our discussion today, and I thank you.
India TV, हर वक्त, हर जगह, डाउनलोड करने के लिए सर्च करें India TV News, Google Play Store या App Store पर.